this Bat Buddy's dedication and just inspiring me gave me the idea to make him a great belt as a gift. This was an old, incredibly junky belt that I used just for my needs. This was the Bat Buddy I mentioned in yesterday's Grail Diary video. And I let it go as bat junk, but this guy was determined to make it good. This is what I called putting lipstick on a pig. But I was inspired by him. I didn't think it was laughable or funny in any way. He just thought he could do this and make it better, and he did. But I was so inspired by watching him work on this and talking to him and sending me these pictures that I said, this guy deserves a belt. So I'm sending him a belt, a really nice belt. He's also going to have a cape that I'm going to make for him. But this new belt I'm going to show is just a gift to him and just a shining example of what I think of a Bat Buddy that's really determined and connects with me. Here it is. Just plain, but a little better, I think, huh? Just a way of saying thank you. I appreciate you.